Wow, looky here. I'm at Balloon Glow in Forest Park here. There's the Energizer Bunny over there. The Select 45 beer bottle back there. That green one back there is the Bass Pro Shops. It's very nice. The balloons look wonderful. So we got some sort of pinball, we got the US flag. Back there, that white one, I think that's the lottery one. Got some. Here we go. This page here, that's all the contenders. That's the, this is the, what's that? Stolberg Selmer. That's this balloon here. It says St. Louis on it. That's where we are. And we got a private contender. The Energizer Bunny right here. That's obviously right there, of course. Where's the Select 50? Is that the one or is it over here? Don't know. Well, there's, it's back there in the back. Let's see if I can get up and give you a better look here. Got Weyrenberg Theater, big giant popcorn bag. See, look at. It's kind of dark, sorry about that. There we go, that's the burner sure to cast some light on them. That is, there's awesome, University of Central Missouri over there. It's amazing how these things, they go up so well. It's like, it's so giant, they need to pump the air in, then once they got it up a little, they can get the burners going. Like this one on the ground over there, they're just now turned on the burner, and it just looks great. Now, tonight is actually the Balloon Glow and the fireworks. Tomorrow is the actual race. But I won't, I have to go to the Afton Days Parade tomorrow. I might do a video then, too. There's the, back there is a chess balloon. And way back in the back over there, there's a Pepsi. This one gets off the ground. Maybe I can show you back there. Back there, see the that silver and blue rim about right there, pointing towards it there. That's the Pepsi over there. This one over here is starting to come up. Back there, right there. See, it's a giant Pepsi can. See? Pepsi can. Looks nice. Giant Pepsi can. Wow. Pinball. I mean, not pinball. Gumball machine. A cent. Wow. A cent. The penny's like worthless nowadays. Children's Hospital balloon right there. Children's Hospital. That's the hospital. Back there, those white lights in the background there, they say Children's Hospital. I'm not sure if you can read that or not, because the iPhone doesn't have that too quality in the restrooms, porta-potties. Yeah. When I get home from this, I'm probably going to start recording Super Mario Galaxy 2, so expect some of the videos for that next week, probably, because I want to get a break period going. Children's Hospital, yes. Their eyes are bunnies kind of sloping down there. Oh, looky here, Wells Fargo balloon, way back there. Isn't that interesting? We got, see, there's a Ford balloon back there. What else we got here? I mean, these balloons, those, the burners are just nice. The creations that you can make of these balloons, like popcorn bag. Pepsi can. Normally you just see them like this, where they're just balls, but then you get some odd ones like this Energizer Bunny. You got the beer can back there. I mean, a beer bottle, popcorn, Pepsi, and I think that's all for the creative looking ones. I'm not sure, they're not all up quite. Oh, I think I learned the time limit. It's actually a bit longer than I remember. It might be actually 30. Wow, that burner creates a lot of light there. It's the fiery furnace. The furnace. Yeah. The furnace. Poor Lonely Pops balloon here. It says it's Walgreens balloon. It's a W. It's popped. It's pitiful. Pitiful popped balloon. Energizer Bunny just keeps going and going. Oh, fun facts if you didn't know this. Energizer batteries are actually made in St. Louis, Missouri, which is where I currently am and is my hometown. So yeah, that's awesome. Excuse me. Hello everybody out there. And the YouTubes. The YouTubes. YouTube. Pepsi truck. Pepsi float. Oh, look. Rennie dog. Dog. Woof woof. So it's just a random vlog because these balloons are awesome looking. Like, in person, they're awesome looking. On video, they're not that cool looking. And what they got a $5 raffle going on where you can win a trip into one of these. That yellow one back there, right there, that's the Select 55 beer bottle. See if I can... They give us these booklets here. It's that one right here. It's hard to see because it's blurry a bit. I can get a porta potty again. There's the flyer, Gary Moore. Gary Moore. That's my dad. He's just sitting on the blanket. Lost balloon. Yeah, a bunch of lost balloons here. It's common sight here at the place where a lot of people gather and get balloons. Kids lose their grip when they don't tie them to their wrists, and then they pop them, and then they get lost, and then they go, oh no, I let go, and then it floats up in the sky. The sky! Then they go and pop, or they go to balloon heaven. Whichever theory. Wow! Those burners are impressive. It's the fire! Pyromaniac like myself loves those. These freaking burners. Burners! Oh! Yeah. Let's show you a preview of the bathroom. You know, in the bathroom. Yes, I'm going in the bathroom. Bathroom. So, far back view of the... Well, not that far back. That one has a nice design back there. The Jaggedy Lines balloon. Got a big giant wheelchair one here. Wheelchair ones are nice, but you gotta keep them for the actual people who have the need for wheelchairs. I actually went camping here once. Like, it was a Boy Scout event. We went camping, I believe, somewhere down that way. It was fun. So once I show you the bathroom, I'm going to have to cut it, because that's actually where I have to go. I have to go in the bathroom. Yes. There are toilets. Yes. Not sure why I'm showing you this, but I just am. Okay. See? Whoa. That's some porta potty right in here. And I'm in the bathroom. Yes, I'm in the bathroom. So I got to do my business and go. And sanitizer, I love this stuff. Goodbye. In the bathroom. Get some more toilet paper. Goodbye.